Natasha Lynn Hansen was born November 14, 1991, to Shannon Burt and Stephen Hansen.
Her family says it was rare to see her in a bad mood.
Tasha was someone that always had a smile on her face.
The 24-year-old was loved by her family.
She was his hero.
Before starting her own.
Ryder, who is now 4, and Adeline, who is now 2.
She shared 2 children with their father, Kyle Allers. However, her time with her kids was short-lived.
And we're still investigating and looking.
Tasha was killed on May 12, 2016. 2 days later, her body was found in a wooded area east of Lewiston. Authorities say her boyfriend and the father of her 2 children is responsible for her death.
The preliminary cause of death has been determined to be blunt force head trauma and strangulation.
This was a press conference 4 days after her death. Allers has since been charged with first-degree murder.
Kyle, he wasn't like, when I first met him, he was, I liked him. He was nice. Like, but after what he did, it's just like, you know, I don't know what to think.
We spoke with Tasha's aunt Amber right after Aller's first court appearance.
I'm still like at shocked with it, and I don't want to believe it. I want to believe that it was just all a bad, horrible dream that I'm going to wake up from soon.
I know they had 2 little kids, which now they don't have parents.
David Sano lives across the street from where Tasha lived.
We'd walk by in the evenings and like that, and they'd be outside playing with their kids, and seemed everything was all right.
Tasha's death was the second of 3 murders in less than a year in Winona County.
Shocking, especially in 1 year. I don't think we had that many in the 20 years I was in law enforcement.
So, you know, some of it hits home.
Winona County Sheriff Ron Ganrud was the one to tell Tasha's family she was gone.
And obviously it's a tragedy for the family, and we went over and gave the notification to the family and talked to the children.
Ganrud has served in law enforcement for nearly 4 decades. He says 3 murders in less than a year is rare.
Yeah, this is totally different than anything that we've had here at Winona County, throughout the county.
Her biggest joy was being a mother. Her kids were her world.
Tasha's family now takes care of her children as they grow older without their mother.
Tasha had a big heart, and she was loved by so many.